And then see what happens there. And we see that it becomes what color?
A little bit of orange.
A little bit of orange, a little bit of yellow. And actually, that actually perfectly represents what wastewater is, doesn't it?